Now that our project is set, let's just preview it. Kwik will take some time exporting every image of your project. So the more complex is your project, a little longer it's gonna take. Again, the message appeared telling you that if you are gonna build it for real, for the Android marketplace or for the App Store, you must add your own default icons. Otherwise, Kwik will use the sample ones. The simulator opens. You can select your project. In our case, it's under My Africa, Build. Let's open it as iPhone, because we create it as universal project. You see the sun goes up,
Land of the Brave.
But the background audio is not the correct one.
Africa, Land of the Brave, an interactive book.
The cloud is working.
Africa.
We mute the sound. Also, we can switch it to iPhone 4 to check a better image.
Brave, an interactive book from Kwik. Africa,
the button plays the correct one, and let's see if the play drum works. Oh yes, the cat's running. But again, the cat is out of position, and the sound is not okay, so it's time to go back to Kwik. Okay, first thing to correct here is the Africa MP3 or the background audio. Again, just double click and select the correct file. In this case, is Satoki 32. Save. For the cat, all you have to do is click the cat and move it out of the screen. There we go. If you decide to preview again, it's gonna take a while to export everything, but we do not need to do this now. So let's go to Settings and I'll say Do not export image. Let's preview now. Okay. Here we go. The sound is correct. Let's mute it. The cat should be a little bit to the left, but now it's working. You just created your first complex project using Kwik.